your bot works with Amazon Alexa. In order to control the bot using your Alexa devices, first enable the bobsweep skill on the Alexa app. Then connect Bob to Wi-Fi to pair with Alexa. Before starting, make sure both the bobsweep and Amazon Alexa apps are installed on your phone. Enable the bobsweep skill. Step 1. Open the bobsweep app. On the top right corner, tap the menu icon. Click Alexa Google Assistant at the bottom of the menu. Then choose Alexa. Scroll down until you see Copy Email Address and Password. Copy or write down the email and password displayed, or keep this page open and proceed to Step 2. Step 2. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your phone. Click More on the bottom menu. Then select Skills and Games. Use the search function to search for bobsweep. Click on the icon and select Enable to use. You will be prompted to enter the email address and password from step 1. Once all information is entered correctly, click Next Step and Authorize. The bobsweep skill is now enabled. Alexa may now begin searching for the device. We will be connecting the bot manually, so click the X on the top right of the screen. Connect your bot. Now that the bobsweep skill is enabled, Alexa automatically discovers your bot as he's connecting to Wi-Fi. To have your bot discovered by Alexa, connect him to Wi-Fi, even if you have already connected him previously. Don't worry, your bot's map, cleaning schedules, and other related information are locally recorded on him and not on a cloud or even on the app. This feature ensures your data privacy, but also ensures that if you ever have to reconnect the bot to Wi-Fi for any reason, map data and schedules are not lost. Open the bobsweep app and tap Home. Take note of your bot's nickname. Tap Edit and delete him from the app. Then tap Add Bot and select your model. Type in his nickname and continue. Follow the instructions on screen to connect the bot to Wi-Fi. Once connected, open the Alexa app. A notification confirms the bot is discovered by Alexa. If Alexa notifications are disabled, you may not see this. Tap the Devices icon in the bottom menu to see your bot listed under his nickname. Control your bot. You can turn your bot on and off using the power button on the Alexa app. You can also send your bot to clean or charge with voice commands. To start cleaning, say, Alexa, start vacuum or nickname. Or Alexa, turn on vacuum or nickname. To stop and send to charge, say, Alexa, stop vacuum or nickname. Or Alexa, turn off vacuum or nickname. Create a routine. Create a cleaning routine for your bot using Alexa. Note that this is not a schedule saved in the bobsweep app, but rather an Alexa routine. Open the Alexa app and tap on your bot under Devices. Tap Create a Routine, then Create Routine. Give your routine a name. Select days and time of cleaning. Then tap Add an Action. Your bot can be found under Smart Home. Select him, then choose his status. Power controls your bot's start-stop status. Toggling power on means the bot should start cleaning. Toggling power off means he should stop cleaning and return to his charging station. You can add more actions to this routine. For example, Alexa can let you know every time your bot starts his job. To delete this routine, delete it on the Alexa app. This routine is not saved or controlled by the bobsweep app. Disconnect your bot from Alexa. To disconnect your bot from Alexa, first, delete him from your list of devices. Then go to Skills and Games and disable the bobsweep skill. For further assistance with Alexa pairing, please contact our helpful support team.